Listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe, Department of Ancient History. I know now that nothing can remedy the atrocity I've unleashed, but I believe I can stop it. Follow these instructions. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Device.
Hide and seek.
It's gonna help us. I'll drink it.
Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
Another piece of the map has been collected. Your group is making progress against the Dark Spirit.
You messed with the wrong
crowd. The heroic survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
fire's lit, and I feel a lot safer.
Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
There's no stopping me now.
Leva.
Now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The world is a step closer to salvation.
Thank you.
collection of the Kandarian dagger has begun. This represents a grave threat to the Evil Dead. Be prepared to do battle. Survivors have taken the Kandarian dagger. This weapon is key to Evil's demise. You now possess the Lost Pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
Dark, and I'd really appreciate some matches. Anybody?
is no doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it.
Assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.
Nothing is ever gonna make this okay. I'm just glad, you know, the human race is saved. Let's never talk about it again.